What is up, guys? How's it going? Look, I didn't know that there was an actual video. I may have known. Hell, I didn't know. I don't know if I can remember if I seen it or not. Anyway, there's actually a music video that we are going to watch. We're going to watch it instead of just the music, which I've already posted the other one. You can go listen to that. I already heard it. Now I want to watch the visual of it. So sorry, I'm a little sweaty. Just got done streaming. We're going to hang out here for a second. We're going to record this, get this done. Guys, if you want to see more of this, don't forget to like, sub, comment. Let me know if you want to see more. If not, that's fine too. Turn them notifications on. We go live on the shorts feed every so often. So if you want to see more of this, please hit them buttons. We're about to start this shit up and do it to it. Where am I at? Right here. Here we go.
Hey, Em, it's Paul. I was listening to the album. Good fucking luck. You're on your own.
We've got a problem. Check this out.
Actually, you know what? A portal from 2002. Okay, let's do this. Let's leave it on.
The fuck is this shit? Get your ass down here. Guess who's back?
Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Oh, dude. Guess who's back? 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 Okay, I don't know if there's going to be any hidden subliminal things in this. This is distracting me because I'm reading it instead of watching us change our quality to the highest quality. And let's start this over and we'll turn that shit off. Sorry, guys.
I was listening to the
album. We'll see what happens.
Good fucking luck. You're on your own.
There we go. Dre's calling him.
We've got a problem. Check this
so
out.
The Eminem from 2002 is back. Confused at all the new technologies from 2002.
Get your ass down here.
Facts. Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess who's 50. Back. Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess who's back? A rabbi. He's dancing. That's what's funny. I've already said it before, just this right here, this Eminem was completely different. Like I said before, I wasn't allowed to listen to it growing up, so I missed a lot of this era. I don't listen to it when I got older, but it's definitely, I enjoyed it. I don't want to go back on drugs though, but this was a good, the music was great. What? If I was to ever take a leave, it would be aspirin to break a feed. If I was to ask for making leave, stallion rat boy, would I really have a shot at a feed? I don't know, but I'm glad to be back. Like abracadabra, rat boy. I'm about to reach in my back, bro. There's so much more unnecessary shit in this. Now back in the days of Oatme, right around the time I became a dope fiend. Ate some cocaine as a way of coping. Taste of Oatme, gets case of Oatme. Turned me into smutty face emoji. This is so stupid, dude. Oh, fucking hell, man. Taste of Oatme, gets case of Oatme. Turned me into smutty face emoji. My shit may not be age appropriate. It's trying to get us canceled. He's just staring at it. He's staring his fucking mouth, dude. It's funny. That's great. That's fucking great. The best MC? Is that, hold on, is that Shane Gillis? That wasn't Shane Gillis, was it? That's fucking Shane Gillis. What the fuck is he? There's a fucking alien with a middle finger up, dude. That's fine. I didn't expect that. That's fucking funny. I love his sense of humor. It's so fucking good. You know this album is going to be amazing. I'm about to fucking ruin everything. Oh, dude, this whole album is going to be them too. What the fuck? He would say everything is gay like happy. Might well keep backing it up. Kaboom. What the fuck? See, I didn't catch it in the first one. I didn't catch that the first time. Black Eyed Peas, Black Guy Peas, R. Kelly bar. I thought he said Black Eyed Peas the first time. If you go back and watch, I don't understand. Like, I don't catch a lot of stuff. So going back and listening to it, I catch a lot of it. This is fucking great, dude. I'm gonna go ahead and hit that shit. Everybody's getting blonde headed. Everybody just changed hair colors. They just changed gender. It goes, I mean, fucking, what the fuck is that? God damn it. That's a chick. It turned. It's. Gives him I guess the beard and the hair, because now he's got the beard. He didn't have the beard originally. He was Slim Shady with the blonde hair. He didn't have a beard. I'm putting them together. Okay, whatever. Y'all probably know that. Yeah, that is exactly what it is. Explain to you that even myself I'm a danger to. I hop on tracks like a kangaroo and say a few things that do the anger you. But fuck that. If I think that shit, I'ma say that shit. Cancel me. What? Okay, that's it. Go ahead, Paul. Quit. Snake ass prick. You male cross dresser. Fake ass bitch. Oh, probably get shit for that, but you can all suck my dick. In fact, fuck them, fuck Dre, fuck Jimmy, fuck me, fuck you, fuck my own kids, the brats. Take a scoop off them and you are. You two paw, got two balls, biggest root paws. What you thought you saw ain't what you saw, cause you're never gonna see me. Caught sleeping, see the kidnapping, never did happen. Like Sherry Papini, Harry Houdini. I don't know who that is. Explain, somebody, if you see this. I don't understand that bar. No. Kidnapped, caught sleeping and see the kidnapping never did happen. I gotta look that up for me to understand that. I don't want to stop the video for that. I'll look it up. Sherry Papini? Harry Houdini, I vanish into the thin air as I'm
leaving like. Trust me, I'm a great driver.
I could beat.
Don't worry, I just got my license back.
Grab the wheel. Okay. Okay. All right. All right. All right. Well, yeah. Yeah, that's that was Eminem's Houdini's music video, and I have nothing that I feel like I need to say for it, because that's fucking great, dude. Guys, I've got to react to, or when the album drops, we are 100% going to be reacting to the album, just because they're going to be unedited. You're going to see it from start to finish. I don't feel like sitting here dealing with it. So if you want to watch all of it, so be it. If not, oh, fucking well. They're not going to be long. I don't break them down. Whatever. Guys, we have merch right here. It'll be in the TikTok shop down below. Your TikTok shop. I'm used to selling shit on TikTok. Fucking goddamn it. YouTube. Fucking YouTube. YouTube Panda Gang. We have t-shirts and hats. It says YouTube Panda Gang on it. So if you want to get one of those, as cheap as I can make them, I make 40 cents a shirt. It's as cheap as I fucking make these things, the best I can. So y'all aren't paying out the ass for those. So if you want to help support me, we have these. We're trying to get our watch time up. So please watch this, like this, share this, follow, subscribe, whatever it is. Turn your notifications on, because I'm going to do the album. If you want to see more of this, I got to get used to the camera right there. If you want to see more of this, please let me know, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank y'all for hanging out. And yeah, much love, guys.